afternoon. This is Tragic Life, and we're back to Final Fantasy II. That sounds very loud to me. Let me turn that down. So we just finished the Obsidian Cave, and now we're going to head towards the Obsidian Tower. Let's go ahead and get there. I'll show you how to get there. It's not that far. It's not that close. All right. I don't remember her having that low life. Okay, no worries. We'll just go ahead and camp out. That's what that's for anyway. Okay. Go through the tree. So we gotta get back to our ship. Which I didn't park it too far away, so that's a plus. Should be. Okay. Make sure I'm not doing this wrong. Oh, I can't wait to be done with this area and get away from these flans, man, I tell you. Alright. Layla's missing. Layla. They both work. Okay, so we're now inside the Leviathan. So, this hurts, yes. Twist headband. Alright. That was just two sea dragons. We've seen them before. There's two treasures on this map. Or on this level. This is a dungeon, by the way. Power Sash. Let's get that. Oh, okay, so the manta ray, I think, is new. They're all new. There's only three levels to this dungeon. It's not really that. It's not really a dungeon, per se, now you think about it. It's kinda cool. So there's not a lot in here. Well, there are people. The only treasure in this one is this here. Power armlet. Can she wear that? She can. Okay. Leviathan swallowed us all. Alright. So what have we got to do in this one? Can we sleep in here? Well, right with that, so who are you? Ah, this is awesome. Where'd you hear about that? Huh? Huh? I've been to Mysidia, a town full of mages. I'm gonna ask him everything. Wervins, what about him? What's with you people? Dragoons. As a matter of fact, I am a dragoon. What? The dragoons and the wyverns have all been destroyed? That's absurd. Buddy, I got bad news. Alright, so... okay, so what we do with him is... not 100% awake this morning, so I probably went right by it. Yeah, I did right there. So you guys were after the Ultimatum 2 when you got swallowed up. Well, since we're looking for the same thing, we might as well team up. There's a boat up ahead, but there's also one tough monster standing in our way. Who knows, together we might be able to take it down. Alright. Ricard joins the party. Make sure he's equipped. He's at his best, alright. So do we move forward now? Okay, whew. I'm still waking up. I wonder if we can use the beds up here. I think there's beds up here. There's a swallowed hole. Right when Leviathan opens his mouth, there's a second one we can escape, but there's just too many monsters. Well, it'd be nice to see, but okay. Before we go through that room, then we go ahead and heal. I don't remember exactly where the boss is, but I know the boss is close. Okay. Let's get it. Right here, there's a Gaia Blade. Not sure how much stronger that made it, but I know it made it stronger. Okay, so Ricard hits like a tank right now, but he is weak. So it would not be a bad idea to level him up a little bit. I'm not gonna do that. I probably should. Alrighty, survived that one. Please level him up. Oh, that's a plus. So he's starting that. That's all we can do. Diamond shield. Oh, what's in here? Okay. So a bunch of red souls, this should be too difficult. This is not that bad, we'll find out in a second. You took less damage than I expected. Come on, give him... he didn't level up. Yeah, we're gonna definitely give him that, because he's a little... Wait, alright, let's get this done. Done. Fight the boss. Here it is, a round one. Make it past this thing and we can get the hell out of here on that button. Alright. So he's nothing special. Biggest issue is you have a character that's a little bit weak. Hopefully we'll get a blinked. Please get blinked so he can survive this, maybe? Yes. I think we're all blinked. Perfect. Can we get all protected? So he's the only one that got that. Okay. Protect him directly. There we go. He might be all right now. Still missed him. Wow, really? Until he dies. I think we're good now. If we're not, that definitely makes me right. That was a nice hit. Alright, that wasn't too difficult. And our main guy, the guy that I wanted to survive, survived. That's a plus. Alright. Please let him level up too, his spear level up, and that's it, really? Bro. I need your life to level up like that. Alright, so continuing on, here we go. Okay, so I'll do a couple floors of this, maybe. Yeah, well, I'll do the first two floors, because this has got 10 floors. We'll play by. So, on this floor, there's four treasures. The first one, Alright, nothing major there. Mana ray and a big one. Alright, staff, that doesn't really help us. Alright, it was a flying ray, not a mana ray. Ricard is kind of leveling up now. Okay. Alright, same bad guys. Nothing's changed. White Rose. Wait. Alright, we got another stab, so two stabs. One more treasure. I don't know if he's fought the ghost. I'm gonna keep him in because I'm not sure, and I've edited like almost every other fight of this. In this video, and I don't like the fact that they, when they hit us. That's not cool. I do like Kyrian's new weapon, though. Gaia Blade looks kind of cool. Okay. There's the last treasure. We have either. So now to get to the exit or the stairs in the middle. Ooh, werewolves. Okay, they're nothing special. They take jelly to attack, but that's fine. Oh, and they poison. That's an awesome thing they do. Can you leave your card alone, sir? Thank you. Alright, what we got? Grants HP up, strength, shield, HP, cool. Let's go ahead and stop for half a second, and I'm going to use some potions on the card. I know I used a lot. And I'm going to use... No, I'm not. I'm going to use the Suna. I didn't mean to do that to everyone, no. Okay. I should have camped out So, the treasures on here, there's three of them, they just have to be in the complete opposite direction of the exit. Ah, we got an imp. I think they're magic users, so we want to take care of them quickly. Oh, no. Okay, it didn't work. That would have sucked. We got a flame bow, and a flame lance. He has a flame lance, that's awesome. Alright. So to get to the second treasure, you want to go use the secret wall there. It's a long, long route. It's up here in the corner. The flame shield. Not sure who should get it. Yeah, we'll give it to him. He hasn't gotten anything in a while. Now we're gonna go all the way back down. Just when I thought I was safe from Flans, they all reappear. And poison Ricard. So go ahead, let me go ahead and hit him with another Asuna. Probably a good idea to cure him. Alright, and upstairs we go. Floor 3, lava floor. Yay, this one looks like a lot of fun. We want to go through this door, which takes us upstairs. We're doing maybe touch land. Basilisk, today I think they can turn into stone. Yeah, they can. They need to die. Don't do it. Oh, I don't like these guys. Okay. For him. I do. One. Wow. Okay, so the treasure over here, I don't know if that's actually going to be stronger than what he's rocking now. It is. Okay, so flame sword it is. Got it. Treasure here. Flame helm. I think I'm gonna give that to you. Alright. He's poisoning it. I didn't even know that. Dang. Flame armor. We're going to give that to Tyrion. Okay. Alright. So if I remember correctly, yeah. You make good progress, but you must defeat me if you wish to continue your ascent. Alright, this is after we beat this guy, we'll go to the alright. So we're gonna tackle this guy like we tackle that. Hey, here we go. As you can see, this guy has very high defense. And he likes to pick on guys. Alright, we're good. Look at that. Everything's perfect. Hit him until he dies. Oh, I see why he's going out to die. Guy hits him the hardest so far. Right, and he's goodbye. Awesome. Oh, not too bad. It's a great place to end it. So, next one, I'm going to actually leave this one. I'm going to go get a couple more eye needles just in case I get stoned. I don't want to lose the game over to eye needles. So, I'll go ahead and exit and come right back to this floor. I'll see you then. Adios, amigo.